Well, howdy, 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 nearly senior citizen here. Greetings, boys and girls, and welcome to this, my third reaction video of the day. And here I thought I'd have nothing. I thought I'd only have my one greetings to the day, welcome to the day, my daily vlog, and then that would be it. And yet here is my third reaction video. Wow. It's almost like I am insane and do not know the meaning of the phrase, relax, take it easy, you're going to hurt yourself. I don't even know what that means. It sounds like gibberish, what I just said. What was that? Was that French? Spanish? I don't know. It just didn't make sense to me. It was gibberish. Well, anyway, this is Volbeat with The Devil's Bleeding Crown. Now, I don't think I've ever listened to Volbeat before, so this will be new. And just from the title alone, it sounds pretty metal. So it might be metal. I don't know. We'll find out together. A journey of exploration and dentures that don't fit right. So let us watch. Let us listen. Let us enjoy. And let us react to Volbeat, The Devil's Bleeding Crown. Right now. Sounds good so far. I don't know if it's metal, but I like the percussion. The Eckmaster would be so displeased with me embracing Cal Naranjan like that. They have a real typo negative sound to them. Raise your hands, what do you hold? The guy's voice. The devil's bleeding crown. It's too bad the lead singer of typo negative recently died at 48. Ooh. Now that's a nice pole dance. Baron Samedi. The devil's bleeding crown. We're building up. We're building up to something. In a video like this, the fact that there's scantily clad women pole dancing, I don't find anything wrong with that, even as a feminist, because that's, there are strip clubs, there are pole dancers, and nobody, maybe economically a gun is being held to your head to be a stripper, maybe not, but nobody is other than that, and if you want choose to do something like that with your life, then that's fine, that's good. And so showing this environment where there would be strippers and scantily clad women, that's fine. There's nothing wrong with that. I mean, personally, as I said, I believe that anybody should have this. There should be public, this public casual nudity, should you choose. So I'm definitely not going to have any problems with a strip club. I like the guy's voice a lot. I like the sound of the group too. they have a good, powerful use of their instruments, including their voices, or a voice. Thumbs up. The video itself, it was just a cool video. The song itself, that was awesome. I really liked the sound of that one a lot. I even discussed why I liked the sound of that inside the video. That was good. I really like Bulby. I'm going to have to really keep my eye out for them for the future. That was good. As I said, they kind of sound like Tycho Negative did. Especially with the guy's voice, he sounded like the lead singer. That was quite cool. I rather like that. So awesome. Thumbs up. Well, hey, you have any comments or suggestions? Drop them down in the comments box. That would be awesome. I do my best to read them all. I do my best to answer as many as I can. I do my best to thumbs up the rest. Key words, key point. I do my best. I'm an older guy with memory problems. Stuff is going to slip through. I don't deliberately ignore anybody. So, I do my best. And as for suggestions, please drop them down there. Now, if you don't make a suggestion, there is a 0% chance I will ever react to the song that you want unless I just randomly choose it on my own. The odds of that are smaller than life spontaneously generating on the moon. So, make a suggestion. But remember, I get over 200 plus suggestions daily. So, the odds of anyone suggestion being taken, pretty low, pretty bloody low, but infinitely larger than zero. There's also links you can visit down there to GoFundMe, Patreon, Twitter, Facebook. I finally trimmed the deadwood off there. Those are the only four destination links down there, so those are cool. You know, they're not exciting. There's no games, or you don't win money or anything. So, but hey, that was good, Bulbeat. I gotta listen to more. Hopefully, I'll have a chance to react to more in the future too. So, thumbs up on that. You take care. I'm having troubles with my left hand today. I don't know what I did, but it's not doing what I want. It's like usually it's about 1 or 2% deficit. But I'm like at a 5% deficit today, and I don't know why. I don't know what I did. That ain't good. But my hand is definitely not working like it should. So you take care. Have a great day, and I will see you on the flip side. And that's a good thing.